doesn't matter how big a coward you may think yourself at this moment, or how long you may have been ill. If you follow the advice I've given, however haltingly to begin with, if you never let yourself completely despair, and are always willing to try once more, to practice once more, you will recover. I assure you of this.